What do these experiences say about the nature of reality, the nature of our minds, or the function of our brain that we can so quickly shift into these alternate realities?